my guide Freddy. Hello, Freddy. Freddy's an experienced guide and trekker, and he's just gone over all of my equipment. We've got gaiters, hiking boots, ice axe, crampons, harness, helmet, all the things I'm going to need to, hike up Mount Pisco. So he's going to pick me up at 5 o'clock in the morning, and there's my headlamp, which I need new batteries for. Pisco is up there. We're going to be hiking up there starting at midnight tonight, and we'll hike 5 hours in the dark. And this is the cooking tent. It's Francisco and Tony over here. No, that's Freddy. Tony's the donkey driver. We've got two donkeys. There's a horse and a donkey over there. So yeah. Solo hike with all this stuff just for me. It's really great to be out here, and as I say, I feel privileged and blessed to be in this situation. This is Adventure Man in the guide group tent with my trusty guide Freddy and my trusty cook Francisco. Yes, yeah. I don't know if you can see the tracks. Yes, look down there.